Say love at first sight, it'll sound too cliche, but there was something, like I felt some kind of a connection. We instantly connected.
Actually, when I went for this trip to Goa, for some reason she was sitting beside me and she held my hand, and for 1 minute I just thought that, I don't know, the way she held my hand was something more to it, there was something a lot to it, and I said, this is going to be the girl who I would marry. And that feeling was so strong despite all the bads that we've had in the last 1 year. I said that one feeling that she gave me, just holding my hand, made it. I don't know how to express. I can't really define what she is. I can give you all the superlatives to say that she's nice, she's pretty, she's good looking, she's very affectionate. But I don't know, there's something so strong when she holds my hand. It gives me a lot of faith, it gives me a lot of confidence. It says that, yeah, I'll stand by you. And that's why I love her.
Very passionate about his bike. The very obvious thing that followed was, come on, let's go for a ride, let me take you for a ride.
So I took my bike out, we drove to Shamirpet.
It gets very awkward for a first ride because you have to like really hold on to the person in front of you. There's no other option. You either hold on or you fall off the bike. So I had no option but to hold on, and I was like, I was not awkward. I think in my mind, to be honest, I enjoyed it. But not at the risk of appearing too fast forward girl, kind of girl. I was like, okay, like hold, but like maintain distance kind of thing.
I don't know what made me do that. I just took her hand and like kept it here. I was riding my bike with one hand, and then she put lay her head on me and was holding me. I said, okay, there is something to this. I said, let's take her ahead now.
I think this is it. Like, I don't need anything else in life. I went back home that night feeling the happiest in probably the entire last decade. He's such a charmer and such a good looker that I just thought, like, okay, can I wake up looking at this face every single day for the rest of my life? And yeah, apart from his good looks, the answer was still yes.
Thank you.
I mean, we never had like a proposal of sorts. Like, I never asked him out or he never asked me out. It just straight went to, so yeah, okay, we know what we have for each other, so what do we do about it? So the only logical thing or the next big step at that juncture was marriage.
My birthday, she gave me a surprise and she made me a showcase of cars and bikes, which are my favorites. And she promised me that she would buy them for me someday, and she gave me this big hug and said, I'm sorry for whatever happened and I could not miss your birthday for anything and I love you. And she gave me this gift and that was the best moment.
Anand means the world to me. My world, my life wouldn't be complete without him.
Sandhya is my lifeline. I'm incomplete without her. Nothing in this world would be possible if she's not going to be there holding my hand.